black men leaders cried for freedom. White policemen shot them dead. The survivors get in prison based on laws which no one understands. White man yawning in his armchair smiled while watching white TV. Hundred people death or injured. He never understands. What can we do? What can we say? Can it be law to kill your neighbor? What can we do? What can we say? Can it be wrong to end it all? Hey.